Surah Mu'minun 23 ayah 49. Listen to those words. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَهْتَدُونَ. And without doubt, we gave Musa the book. لَعَلَّهُمْ, so that they may be guided. Imagine, this is a book. Suppose this is a book. I'm just giving you a demonstration. What is recorded here? وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا, we gave Moses the book. لَعَلَّهُمْ يَعْتَدُونَ, so they will guide themselves by the book. Imagine, Allah is saying, وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَعْتَدُونَ, so they will be guided. The Moses book is given to Musa, peace be upon him. Are you listening? The book is given to Musa, peace be upon him, for people to take guidance. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَهْتَدُونَ. We gave Moses the book for they should be guided. Where is that book which has guidance for mankind? Every Muslim knows on his finger, lips on the lips. Where is that book, a statement I want to hear, that the book says that this is a guidance to mankind? ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدَى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. Kitab. ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدَى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. That is the book, no doubt in it, a guidance to those who guard. The first book, the previous ayah, we gave Moses the book so that they may be guided. Which book? That book which does not have a doubt. A guidance to those who guard. Which book? That book. ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ, no doubt in it. هُدَى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ, a guidance to those who guard. That is the book we are talking about, given to Musa, for people to take guidance, for they may guide themselves. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ, and without doubt, we gave Musa the book. لَعَلَّهُمْ يَهْتَدُونَ, so they may be guided. ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ هُدَى لِلْمُتَّقِينَ. That is the book, no doubt in it, a guidance to those who guard. Now the same book will be given to the one who is a good doer. How? Our Rasul Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and all the messengers, how the book is transferred as Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as a seal of the Prophet. He came after Musa, peace be upon him, or not? So the book was there. The book was there. But now being revealed of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, how? Surah An'am 6:154. ثُمَّ أَتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ تَمَامًا عَلَى الَّذِي أَحْسَنَا وَتَفْصِيلًا لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةً لَعَلَّهُمْ بِلِقَاءِ رَبِّهِمْ يُؤْمِنُونَ. Then we gave Moses the book. Then we gave Moses, Musa, the book. Completely onto the one who is a good doer. Now we listen to the words. We gave Moses the book. We gave Moses the book. Completely onto the one who is a good doer. Meaning another person is introduced. This book is given to Musa, now is completing onto the one who was a good doer. And an explanation of everything, and a guidance and a mercy, so that they believe with the meeting of the Lord. So this Moses book, Musa book, was given onto the one who is a good doer. Complete book was given to the one who was a good doer. So that the description of that personality is that he is a good doer, the book is given to onto him. So we go to Surah Ahzab 33:21, and Allah says, who is the good doer? لَقَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ فِي رَسُولِ اللَّهِ أُسْوَةٌ حَسَنًا لِمَنْ كَانَ يَرْجُ اللَّهَ وَالْيَوْمَ الْآخِرَةِ وَذَكَرَ اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا. Without doubt, for you in the Rasul, the Messenger of Allah, is a good pattern to follow, who has hope in Allah in the last day and mostly remembers Allah. So the good doer is the Messenger of Allah. A good doer is Uswah Hasana, is the Messenger of Allah. Are you following? The good doer, the Alladhi Ahsan, most good doer, is the messenger of Allah, Uswai Hasana, the most beautiful or good pattern to follow is Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So he, the completely book was given to unto him who was the most good doer, and that is the messenger of Allah. Surah Sajdah 32-23 ayat, وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ فَلَا تَكُنْ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّن لِقَائِهِ وَجَعَلْنَاهُ هُدًى لِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلِ. And without doubt, we gave Moses the book. So you, Muhammad peace be upon him, do not doubt, be in doubt from receiving it or meeting it. And we made it a guidance to for the children of Israel. A clear, distinct statement from Allah. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابِ. And we gave, without doubt, we gave Moses the book. فَلَا تَكُنْ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّن لِقَائِهِ وَجَعَلْنَاهُ هُدًى لِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلِ. And without doubt, we gave Moses the book. So you, that is Muhammad, peace be upon him, do not be in doubt from receiving it or from meeting it. And we have made it a guidance for the children of Israel. They don't doubt. He's telling, Allah is telling Muhammad, peace be upon him, do not doubt in receiving it. What? With the book of Musa, or the book was given to Musa. Do not doubt in it. وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا, the people who know Arabic can understand much better, وَلَقَدْ آتَيْنَا مُوسَى الْكِتَابَ فَلَا تَكُنْ فِي مِرْيَةٍ مِّن لِقَائِهِ وَجَعَلْنَاهُ هُدًى لِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ. And without doubt, we gave Moses the book, so you, Muhammad, peace be upon, do not be in doubt from receiving it. And we made it a guidance for the children of Israel. So same book, Muhammad ﷺ received it.